tonight here in the Honda Center, Anaheim, California.
He said it was going to be a memorable Raw.
Yeah, an amazing night here on Monday Night Raw. So much more still to come. I don't know exactly how to put into words what we saw last night at No Way Out involving Floyd Mayweather and the Big Show, and then now Mayweather accepting the Big Show's challenge to a match.
They're going to have a match. What kind of match are they going to have? A boxing match or a boxing versus wrestling? What's it going to be?
No idea.
Well, I can just tell you, looking at the size difference, whatever kind of match it is, Big Show will snap him in half like a twig. And you know, what is Mayweather risking hundreds of millions of dollars in future earnings? That's big money.
Oh, big money. Ladies and gentlemen, speaking of money, earlier tonight, Jeff Hardy qualified in our first Money in the Bank qualifying match. We're about to have another one, but just to refresh your memory, here's what the Money in the Bank match is all about that you will see at WrestleMania.
The following contest is the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Only one way to win, that's to climb the ladder, retrieve the briefcase, and you have won yourself a title match for any time up to 1 year.
It's every man for himself here.
No pinfalls, no submissions, no disqualifications or countouts. High stakes indeed.
This match is so dangerous.
The last man with a pulse is going to win this thing. It is a human demolition derby.
This is the Money in the Bank qualifying match.
Kennedy!
Introducing first, from Green Bay, Wisconsin, weighing in at 243 pounds, Mr. Kennedy! And from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 255 pounds, Val Venis!
Certainly, Val Venis has an opportunity to step up in class, as it were, in this Money in the Bank qualifying matchup. Jeff Hardy qualified earlier, and ironically, Kennedy was in the Money in the Bank ladder match last year, won it, then subsequently lost his opportunity. Edge took the ball then and ran with it to the World Heavyweight title.
Yes, he did. Kennedy, another unhappy camper after last night. Kennedy went into No Way Out dead set on ending the career of the Nature Boy Ric Flair, but he didn't get it done.
Hey, keep him out of that turnbuckle!
Val Venis, a former Intercontinental Champion. Certainly, again, looking to get back in the spotlight here in the WWE. A very talented competitor.
Come on, huh? Just tell me!
As Kennedy. Certainly, with his game face on, as a result of missing the opportunity to really forge his reputation in the annals of the WWE forever last night.
Oh, you're right. Oh, he blocked that. Oh, hard clothesline.
Armbar takedown, and Val Venis fights off his shoulders. Val Venis has been out of action for quite some time with elbow surgery, and certainly Kennedy is a pretty sharp cookie. He doesn't miss a trick.
Come on, Val, what do you say?
He tried to explore Ric Flair's left knee last night.
Just tell me.
Now he's going to Val Venis' elbow.
Well, yeah, Kennedy's like that. When he sees a weakness, he's going to take advantage of it. And that's to his advantage. Jeff Hardy already in the Money in the Bank ladder match. One of these guys are going to be in there as well.
What do you say now, huh?
6 men in total, as is has been the tradition in the Money in the Bank ladder match. And again, the briefcase will be hanging high above the center of the ring. Inside is that biggest contract a guy can win, realistically.
Oh, man.
Man now exchanging. And the veteran, Val Venis, with an advantage, is still having problems, obviously, with his elbow.
Up blocked by Kennedy. Oh man. Shoot to the midsection to leave a mark.
Venis making a mistake. Oh! And Kennedy, that'll be it.
Mic check.
One, two, three.
Here is your winner, Mr. Kennedy.
So now Mr. Kennedy is going back to WrestleMania to compete in the Money in the Bank ladder match. That Kennedy hopes that history will repeat itself in 2008 as it was in 2007.
It very well happened.
Ladies and gentlemen, what a main event we have for you tonight, and what a volatile situation for high stakes. It's going to be John Cena versus WWE Champ Randy Orton. The game is a special referee. Now get this, if Cena wins the match, then at WrestleMania, it becomes a triple threat match for the WWE title. John Cena, Triple H, and Randy Orton.
But first, poor little Hornswoggle is going to face the ultimate test of tough love when he takes on his father, Mr. McMahon, inside that 15-foot-high steel cage. And that match is next.